Okay, so we all quit on our dreams to become Navy SEALs. Now what?
It'd be pretty cool to become an air rescue swimmer, work out of California, maybe even Florida.
Yeah, we deserve a good job and a good set of orders.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna go pick some stupid ass rate that everyone hates.
As long as I stay in the United States and don't get stuck with some rate like Master at Arms.